time before it gets here. But I'll tell you what, the rainfall possibilities for us, less than a 30% chance going into tomorrow. And we are bone dry right now. For the month of September, we are approaching 2 inches below average. And for the entire year, about 1.5 inches below average. Outside right now, things looking pretty good here. Temperatures on the cool side, 55. Humidity at 86% with winds pretty light out of the south at 5 to as much as 10 miles per hour. Out at the bus stop this morning, it will be bright sunshine, but it will also be comfortable as temperatures warm up into the lower 60s. And we're already beginning to see some 60s out across central and western Kansas. 48 degrees right now in Clinton, 50 in Springfield, and even 60 now in downtown Kansas City. A warm front is pushing across the area, moving from the southwest to the northeast. And this is actually the storm system that we are monitoring. And I want to draw your attention to something brand new that has blossomed within the last 10 to 15 minutes down here across south central Kansas. This is some new shower and thunderstorm development. This is actually some good news because this is falling across areas that desperately need the rainfall. You heard that story that Chris was talking about with the pumpkins and the rainfall. They have not had much rainfall. They are still in an extreme drought there. But a cold front is coming in from the west, and that cold front will be here by tomorrow morning. As for the rainfall that's farther upstream to the north of us, up across Iowa, this is all tracking from the west to the east from Spencer, headed over toward Mason City, down toward Carroll. And as they approach Omaha, not much, just a few light rain showers as those continue to fall apart. So here's a look at future scan for today. Rainfall doing a very good shot here of showing where it is going to stay for today with mostly sunny skies here. May see a couple of clouds later this afternoon, but overall looks like most of the clouds will hold off until later tonight. And by tomorrow morning, a few drips will be possible for the early morning commute. Nothing that's going to be a gully washer or a soaker, but by evening, we'll have a few more drips to contend with. Here's a look at tomorrow's forecast, and really over the next 24 hours, mostly sunny skies here for today. Shades this morning, 70 degrees, 74 by lunchtime. Wonderful. Get out and enjoy it. Go for a walk with the family early this evening at 80 degrees, falling back down to 53 and chilly by 6 o'clock as a few drips will fall from the sky. Here's a look here, 7-day forecast. The big story with this cold front, definitely the temperatures, not the rain chances. 53 tonight, headed for 71 tomorrow, 49 followed by 69 on Thursday. But look at how many days we have with sunshine here. Thursday, Friday, clear through the weekend and even into next Monday as temperatures, once they get out of the 60s for highs on Thursday, temperatures will start to moderate. They will start to warm up. And by next Monday, Diane, things are starting to look much warmer into the upper 70s, near 80, much like today.